We are the forerunner in producing high-quality nanocellulose for medical and life science applications. We take sustainably grown birch, produce cellulose, and further refine it into nanofibrillar cellulose. The resulting hydrogel provides an environment in which you can store, transport, and manufacture biopharmaceutics and culture cells. Later, you can apply them in advanced cell therapies. The key advantage is that wood-derived nanocellulose is animal-free, and therefore no animal DNA is introduced into the patient. We have developed a portfolio of more than 300 patents in the biomedical field, which provides us and our customers the protection we need. Currently, we sell GrowDex, which is material for high-throughput screening and drug development applications. We also make grow inks, which are for 3D bioprinting of tissues, and a range of nanocellulose gels with different level of medical certification to our pharma and biotech partners. Our GrowDex cellulase enzyme is used to release the cells from the gel so that genetic screenings can be performed. Our first product for hospital is FibDex. It is a wound dressing which is manufactured under medical device certification system ISO 13485. Together with our partners in pharma and biotech, we address the challenges of aging society with ethical and sustainable solutions and improve the patient's quality of life.